It's Saturday, almost 2 p.m. I'm going to walk to El Gato del Rio, which is a pretty popular tourist area. It's my hotel here. Okay, let's get started. Trying to cross streets here is really difficult. People here in Cali really are curious about my camera. This area is one of the nicer areas. I believe they call this like El Peñon or the Rock. Might also be considered the San Antonio area. You have to know it's Saturday about 2 p.m. so there would be more traffic on the weekends, weekdays. There's the Dan Carlton Hotel. Lots of very nice restaurants here. He's friendly. A lot of people here are curious, but friendly. I need to cross the street. River has lots of water. So here's where it starts. It's called El Gato del Rio, the cat of the river. Show you the Colombian flag. Let's look at the cats. Yeah. It's all in Spanish. You guys will have to hit pause. I can't get very close to some of these, just I can't. No half cat. Thank you. I can't really see my screen, so I don't know what I'm showing you guys. Sorry, I'm skipping some of them. Golden catch. Those are very stiff like nails. Gata Bandita. I think that is it. I don't see any more cats. I'll have a look at the river then. Okay, folks, that's it. I'm done with this video, and probably the last video I will make in Cali. Tomorrow I'm going to Barranquilla, so talk to you guys later.